Trae Young, and here we go. 4 minute mark approaching. The opening quarter from Atlanta.
Uh-oh. Oh, and he comes back and fouls it. Josh Christopher. First he was on skates, ended up in the lane, comes back, Trae takes the three, and he comes back and levels it.
No, he wasn't on skates. He was sliding without skates on ice. I mean, look at him. He just kept going there. And wait, and when you lunge at a shooter like this, something bad always happens.